Yes?
Come over here now.
Why?
I need to talk to you.
Okay.
I checked in my room today, and I had one too many bath towels. What do you have to say about that?
Well, it's Consuela's fault.
Consuela my ass.
What? Whoa, man, come on. No. Oh.
Holy bejesus. Looks like this hotel manager checked out a little too early. We got a 417 code red at the fraud hotel. This is Officer O'Brien checking back into the PD department. We got a dead hotel manager over at Fraud Inn. We need backup. We really need someone to clean this up. Thanks. Over. Excuse me, sir. Hey! Cut the crap! This is Officer O'Brien from the police department, FBI. I need a list of every single person that checked in here in the last 24 hours and their name, time, and room number now.
What's it to you?
God damn it! I need a list right now!
There! This is my list!
Are you? Paul Lamb, Phelps, Mitchell, Zaveski. Zaveski, that looks a little suspicious. By golly, he's the man we've been looking for. The Darius Will.
Last person to check in was, well, the Darius Charles Webb in room. I have dyslexia. Can you please leave that for me?
By golly, it's Ladarius Webb in room 479, the filthiest of all.
And read what he left.
Asshole cop? I'll catch that son of a bitch!
He's never been caught. I chased after him for hours, but he beat me to the pool.
So it's got. I need you to lead me to Ladarius. Pronto, ASAP, room 4719.
My break anyway. Hope you realize this. He's a strong African-American man, 6'4". He's freaking 430 pounds. And he has the balls of a matador.
Alright, let's go.
I can take his white ass.
Room 4719. It's the end of my road.
Wait, you're not coming?
I'm sorry, sir.
What a tool. Fucking asshole, man.
Open up! This is the police!
Hold on, officer! I'll be out there to do to get that right there!
Dang, girl, you thick!
I am Consuelo. Help me.
That's right, girl. You ain't not tell nobody because I ain't even do nothing. It's right.
Alright, that's it. You forced me to lose it. $25,000 in jail for 1 month.
What in the hell?
Let's go.
Stop. Whoa! What the fuck?
The hell are you doing? How'd you get here?
You don't know what happens in this hotel.
But what the fuck?
Don't mess with my hotel.
What the hell? How the hell do they keep coming up like this? I need you to tell me every single fact you know about Ladarius Antonio Webb.
Yeah. Webby? Ladarius Webby?
Yes.
Webby. It's nothing to do with Webby. It's all that asshole manager.
Who? Who? Do you mean Mr. Carmichael?
Ben Carmichael!
Oh, shoot!
My minions, we've done well. You figured my death perfectly. We have that cop totally fooled. Now, it's time to kill him. Are you ready? Consuelo, we're doing this the dirty way, and I mean dirty like dirty jobs.
Are you sure?
As sure as Kevin Bacon.
Who will get the final kill?
All of us.
See, it's either Ladarius, Consuela, gut manager, or fraud.
Who could it be?
Yeah. Fraud in. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place if you're trying to get out.